In February, you planted seeds.
By April, you had females.
Some folks you know grow lots of weed, so you ask them for details. You were in the ground by early May, at your friend's suggestion. By fall, your plants were so damn tall that now it begs the question.
What are you gonna do with all that weed? What are you gonna do with all that weed? Who would have thunk just a thimble full of seeds could ever have turned into all that weed?
Now where are you gonna dry all that weed?
Where are you gonna dry all that weed? You could hang some in the drying shed, at least until it's full. You could hang some in the woodshed with some heaters, don't you know? You could hang some in the attic or that bedroom down the hall. You could string some extra wires up and hang some on the walls. Well, what are you gonna do with all that weed? What are you gonna do with all that weed? Who would have thunk just a thimble full of seeds could ever have turned into all that weed?
Now who you gonna get to clean up all that weed?
Who you gonna get to clean up all that weed?
You could hire the local trimmers if nobody's hired them first. You could hire some drifters off the street, but that idea's worse. You could get the new machine, let them do it all by hand. You still have to feed and pay them and keep track of every gram. So what are you gonna do with all that weed?
What are you gonna do with all that weed? Who would have thunk just a thimble full of seeds could ever have turned into all that weed?
Now how you gonna store all that weed?
How you gonna store all that weed?
Use some barrels in the bushes for those pounds already cleaned. You still got that monster pile you haven't processed yet, it seems. Too dampen it gets moldy, too dry it turns to duff. And you're the one who's got to keep an eye on all that stuff.
So what are you gonna do with all that weed? What are you gonna do with all that weed? Who would have thunk just a thimble full of seeds could ever have turned into all that weed?
Now where you gonna sell all that weed?
Where you gonna sell all that weed?
The local competition is a little bit intense. You could mail it out of state, but that's a federal offense. You could hit up the dispensary, consignments, how they trade. And if the feds come shut them down, well, you ain't getting paid.
So what are you gonna do with all that weed? What are you gonna do with all that weed? Who would have thunk just a thimble full of seeds could ever have turned into all that weed? Could ever have turned into all that weed? Could ever have turned into all that weed?